guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Libras. So this is going to be your daily reading, Libras, for your general energies and also for your love energies, Libras. So let us see what is coming up for your general energies, Libras, and then we will be moving on towards your love energies, Libras. For your general energies, Libras. So what is coming up for your general energies, guys? We have the Two of Air, the Ten of Earth, the Ten of Water. Oh my God. So I can definitely see here that you guys are stable. You're feeling stable in the sense you're feeling happy with this person. You are doing what you have to. You're manifesting what you're supposed to. You're feeling happy. You're feeling excited. And I can definitely see here that this person's bringing you a lot of love. They're giving you a lot of love, a lot of happiness. And they're just like giving you certain things that you have to manifest into your physical reality, and you're really happy of how everything is generally turning out for you guys. Okay, I can also see with the Three of Fire that you do have a lot of things that you want to manifest, that you might forget certain things. Okay, you might forget certain things about certain people because there is too many people. There are too many people coming towards you. There are too many people talking to you. There are too many people expressing their feelings to you. And it can get very frustrating for you to understand these people, okay? And I also see here for some of you guys, just keep going. Do what you're supposed to. And things will go according to your expectations. And yes, also don't think too much, guys. Don't be irritated by the people around you. Just do what you have to do, manifest what you have to manifest, and let go of the negative emotions. Because for some of you, I can see here that you are having a lot of negative emotions that you're leaving out on certain things that are positive. Okay, so don't be too negative because it will also strip off your positivity in your life. So yes guys, just be positive and kind of do what you are supposed to do, manifest what you're supposed to manifest, and that is it. That is also what I can see here for you guys. Okay, my lovely. Libras. I can also see here, Libras, that today will be a day where you're eating too much, where you're having too much fun with the people around you. Okay, and it can be really somewhat irritating for you to understand things. But yes, you are still doing what you're supposed to, you're still manifesting what you're supposed to, and yes guys, so that is it. That is the overall energy that I can see for you here, my lovely Libras. So bye guys, see you all tomorrow, Libras. Bye. Let us see what is coming up for your love energies, Libras, now. So, what is coming up for your love energies, Libras? Libras. We have you have taught me what love is all about. I mean, like, maybe you were in a very not in a very good position when this person came towards you. Maybe you were not emotional enough to understand love or whatever it is, but this person actually taught you what love was, or you've taught this person what love was. Maybe this person, when they came towards you, they were emotionally drained. They were not in a good situation. I trust you with my life and heart. This person really trusts you a lot. They feel they can trust you. I mean, like, it takes a lot of courage to trust someone these days. And this person does trust you. They do trust you. They do feel they can have this relationship with you. They do feel they can manifest things with you, and they're totally feeling very safe to have this relationship with you guys. They're feeling safe, they're feeling happy, they're just doing what they're supposed to. They're just feeling excited and happy, and I can really see here that this person cares a lot for you guys, okay? So that is the overall major energy that I'm getting here for you guys, my lovelies. So yes, I hope you got the overall energies. And this person also Libras, you need to understand this. They don't just care a lot for you, they do want this relationship with you. They are willing to manifest this relationship with you. And yes, guys, they would do anything to have this happy new beginning with you. They would do anything to have this relationship. They truly care a lot for you guys. And yes, that is what I'm getting here. They care a lot for you. They're willing to manifest anything to have this relationship with you. And yes, guys. So I hope you got the overall energies, my lovely Libras. And you've just brought out this person's amazing character. I mean, I can see that this person really loves you. They care a lot for you because you've just brought out this person's character is what I'm getting here. And yes, because of that, they do really love you. They do really feel attached to you. And yes, guys, that is also what I can get for you guys.